applies to the various working groups working on the foundation decisions under the NCA. It also applies to the consultations that Michael, I think that's the safest thing to call him after what you just told us, which Michael began yesterday. I've noted the proposals and ideas given to me for taking the world forward, and suggestions also on possible themes of consultations. I thank you for that. For example, I heard the views expressed with regard to the two tracks and the form and the character of the outcome. I also heard the importance attached to transparency and inclusiveness. Please be assured of my commitment to these principles, which I know that also Mr. Mike shares. Of course, we also heard many messages raised here on content. Some of them, I'm not going to repeat all of them, a lot of things were said, you heard it. But for instance, on long-term finance and the financial mechanisms, many had some suggestions and some concerns. And also, the same goes for the level of ambition, not the least in the mitigation part. So, distinguished delegates, I invite you to get back to substantive negotiations and to redouble your efforts. And then this week, I would very much ask you to be guided by a spirit of flexibility and compromise, as well as of ambition and realism. But I must thank you all for, through your constructiveness, having brought us to where we are now. I think that is very good that at this stage at our stocktaking, we have come as far as is now the case, although we all know that we still have a lot to do. Thank you all. And thank you also to the chair for this very good work. Thank you very much, Michael.